Okay, we're coming towards the end of the river now, and I've been given a day by the Minneapolis Rowing Club. They regularly have to go to regattas and wear green spandex or latex for a whole weekend, so they've given me this lovely catsuit. I dare say it's usually for a female, and it's even got a tail. I have to wear this for 2 hours paddling today, so quite excited. Not your average day on the river today, mainly because, well, today I'm dressed like a cat, some kind of cheetah, or maybe a panther. I've even got a tail. Slightly embarrassing going past what you could consider to be a macho Army Corps barge. There's people on deck up there having a little gander, not really sure what's going on. I'm pretty much in the same boat as them. Andy doesn't know what to make of it, my poor brother. He hasn't laughed once. He's just got a straight face the whole way through. It's quite funny.
It's my brother. It's sad, isn't it?
So, you lot, you think it's difficult wearing green latex for a weekend long regatta? Not so. Try paddleboarding for a couple of hours on the Mississippi with this through one of the most industrial sections of river in the world. I think it's safe to say that right now I'm being judged.
Don't you worry. It's